You never seen a naked alien sitting in your kitchen before? Alright, come on, man. I just woke up, alright? You know, I didn't expect, like, you to crash land in my backyard, put ruts back there, and now I gotta call True Green to fix the bullshit all over again, which took them about a year and a half just to fix anyway. Come on, I'm a little hungry, alright? You gotta feed me. First off, I'm hungry too. I got very little rest. I need my coffee, and you're talking about your bullshit. Well, you know, I was gonna get food on the way, but it's like a pit stop, okay? You know when you're driving, like, 800 light years away, and you see a pit stop the next 100 light years, so you gotta take a piss? Sign says rest area. Well, you know what? I was landing on your plot to take a piss. Didn't realize it was gonna be full of a bunch of ants and cockroaches and bullshit like this. So listen, bottom line, all right? Yeah, okay, yeah, you're right. I am illegal. But you know what? I didn't cross any borders or anything. I just came from space, radiation, atmosphere, bullshit like that. You know, I'm a tarot reader, palm reader, energy healer, Reiki master. I don't know whatever bullshit you want to call me these days. You know, I think we're going to start being called life coaches for all I know. Yeah, I see, you know, not necessarily, you know, dead people, but dead aliens in space. We don't have the whole heaven and hell thing going on. Ours is like the negative, positive, neutral energy. Yeah, you know, it's stuff like that where, you know, when it's like really negative, they're like really red. Yeah, we do have that whole, you know, seeing dead aliens, you know, up in space. Okay, if you can see the negative energy, great, I don't want to see the negative energy. So whatever you're seeing, I do the same shit, you know. Yeah. Okay, you know what? I know that look. And you know, I give the same look whenever someone else is crossed over and they're starting to talk dirty or do some stupid shit. I want to watch what you say in front of your shit you can't see in chat yet. I don't want to see it right now. Okay, you know what? No, I can't get rid of my bullshit. I just stepped away for a minute. Stepped away. Yeah. Yes. Fuck. Shitballs, man. Yeah? Shit balls. Fuck.